Hello once again, I'm Martin Tyler, and this is the Emirates Stadium. And our match today, Arsenal, and they play Atletico Madrid.
Line up. Number 33, Petr Cech.
Well, it's over a decade now since Arsenal moved from their Highbury home to the brand new Emirates Stadium, which is beginning to write its own history.
Well, I know there are some Arsenal supporters that don't still regard this as home, but you look around and it's a beautiful place to come and watch football.
Aaron Ramsey, number 29.
Well, we've got a fine young French forward here, haven't we, in Alexandre Lacazette.
Yeah, he's created waves for a couple of years now, and the defenders assigned to marking him, although they've been in the game at the end of it. As for Antoine Griezmann, he is a fantastic header of the ball, as we all know, and scored a number of goals that way.
Been a colourful history, hasn't it, for Atletico Madrid, Alan? Remember Jesus Gil, who was the president?
Yeah, he wasn't happy if he wasn't hiring and firing his managers every few months, was he? He was a character.
Diego Costa! Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done, but I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
Real threat from Atletico Madrid in these positions. Ramsey. Jack Wilshere. And that could have been an early booking for the offender. I wouldn't have been surprised, but the referee's taken a slightly lenient view, I think. Shokdran Mustafi. Aaron Ramsey. Getting forward well as a team now. Ozil! Simple save for Oblak. Griezmann. Saul. Atletico Madrid now, attacking dangerously. And shoots!
And that is quite a wild effort at goal, although he got good contact on the ball.
Mesut Ozil. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. Shokdran Mustafi. Aaron Ramsey. Mesut Ozil. Here's Bellerin. I think the referee's showing how he's going to officiate this match. It's going to be a free kick. He's not going to stand any nonsense. Good defensive clearance there. Cut out by the defender. Here come Arsenal, in exciting style. Going forward well. In comes the challenge. Diego Costa. Koke. That's a foul by the Arsenal man. Stefan Savic. Diego Costa. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Mesut Ozil. Ramsey. Here's Bellerin. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Griezmann. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Good forward play from them. Just making sure that each pass is successful. When they'll see a chance for a forward pass, they'll flick a switch. He might be through. It's opened up for Diego Costa. In with a chance. And they put away the first goal of the game.
Well, this is the team in form, isn't it? They are excellent, these players, today, and they've got their reward here.
Well, you look at all of them, they all fancy getting on the score sheet. They're all drifting forward. Nothing the manager can do at the moment. His team have lost momentum, and they're also losing this match.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Number 18, Diego Costa.
Laurent Koscielny.
And he gives it back to him. Well, they could pose some danger now. Henrik Mkhitaryan. Juan Ferran. Here's Saul. Could be dangerous. And he's backheeled it nicely to a supporting player.
What about this for a shot? Optimistic.
And that goes back to the goalkeeper, check. Here's Bayerin. Mesut Ozil. Ramsey. Aaron Ramsey. Proper tackle, that. Xhaka. Here's Bayerin. Jack Wilshere. The advantage given to Arsenal.
Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition.
That's a serious situation.
He's got his shot off now.
Simple save for Oblak. That's a poor touch and the possession's gone away. Gabby. It's looking good, this move.
Guided through.
They've spotted Griezmann lurking at the far post with this cross. Mesut Ozil. Jack Wilshere. Lacazette. Excellent vision. Saul. Gabby.
Oh, he's through. It's opened up for Griezmann. Got to be.
What a fine save. It's a corner for Atletico Madrid. Put the corner in the middle.
Godin!
And the goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp. They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them. That's good movement forward here. Well played.
Threads it through. Can he pick somebody out with this pullback? It's in! Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal. And he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. A good look here. Again, by the replay of the goal. Restarting at 2-0.
Atletico Madrid goal.
Good chunk of added time here, 3 minutes. Laurent Koscielny. Mesut Ozil.
The referee has indicated
Lacazette.
A minimum of 3 minutes. Of
Ramsey.
Time.
Shokdran Mustafi.
Well, that's half time.
Substitution for Atletico Madrid. Coming off the pitch.
The referee has blown, and the second half is now in progress. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Diego Costa.
to score.
A real miscue here. Diego Costa.
Griezmann.
Tackle goes in. Break quickly when they get possession. Henrik Mkhitaryan.
Can really get at the opposition here. Ozil!
Delightful touch to score the goal.
Came close to goalkeeper, actually did get a touch on it. But I think it was a pretty good effort to do that much. Well beaten, really.
Yeah, I don't think you can blame the keeper, Martin. He's looking at his defenders. Why was the lad given so much space?
Off we go again, 2-1. One for Ad.
Well, I like the look of this attack. Crosses aimed at Griezmann.
And they have scored. And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match, we'll see. And that goal for Atletico Madrid.
Well, he could hardly miss that. From the right wing, that was a perfect delivery.
And they got their reward for it. Well, here is the goal, and the ball in, the supply line was superb.
Yeah, just really good timing of the ball in and the movement inside the box. Sticks out a leg, and that was enough.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game.
Granit Xhaka, Griezmann.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
And in he goes with the tackle. Aaron Ramsey.
Mesut Ozil. Lacazette. Jack Wilshere.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
They could pose some danger now.
Torres! Diego Costa! Goal!
Three of the best. He's made them pay. And that completes a wonderful hat-trick. Well, there is a saying that things come in threes. They've come in threes for him. A hat-trick.
Not just three goals, but he's played really well. His overall game has been top class today.
One team really on their game today. The other very off colour.
Shkodran Mustafi. Ramsey. Jack Wilshere. Granit Xhaka. Xhaka.
Arsenal with a sharp edge to this attack.
Strong, fair challenge. Pulls out for a throw though. Arsenal with the substitution.
Laurent Koscielny.
Mohamed Elneny.
Lacazette with Mesut Ozil.
Saul.
Griezmann. Put in from the wide area.
Well, the cross doesn't get past the first man. Hector Bellerin. Shkodran Mustafi. Jack Wilshere. Henrik Mkhitaryan. Read to play well to intercept. Griezmann. There's real threat from Atletico Madrid in these positions.
Diego Costa's in the clear. Koke.
Flag up for offside. It's not going to count.
Well, really good organisation from the defence, and it was offside looking at it.
Trying to switch on the...
The shot's on! And into the net via the post.
Well, it swerved a bit at the end. It might have been going wide initially, but it's hit the inside of the post into the back of the net.
Yeah, when you do hit them with that kind of accuracy, there's just no chance for the goalkeeper, no chance at all. Well, I think this manager was pessimistic coming into this game, and those fears are being realised now. His team trailing by a good margin.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Mesut Ozil. Mohamed Elneny. That's untidy from Diego Costa. It's a foul.
Well, the home team has been outplayed, and the home supporters have lost their will to support, I think.
Oh, haven't they just? You could hear a pin drop here. Seen one or two heading for the exits. They're not impressed.
Koscielny. Lacazette. Mesut Ozil. Atletico Madrid winning possession. He's coming forward with some danger. And they've cut it out. Jack Wilshere. Good work to stop the opposition, but he's got to clear it now. Closing him down. Now here's a chance. Aaron Ramsey. Now the shot!
And that is quite a wild effort at goal, although he got good contact on the ball.
Arsenal are going to make a switch. That's a dreadful error. Well back. Here's a chance. Goalkeeper exposed. Griezmann. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Well, they are really knocking the ball around well.
Yeah, there's always been an option for the player in possession, and they've used that option and kept possession really well.
Good distance to the clearance then. Using his physical power to protect the ball. Danny Welbeck. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Can really get at the opposition here. And there's the cutback. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Griezmann. Diego Costa. Now cut out by the defender. The ball has gone up to indicate three added minutes.
3 minutes added time.
Here's Bellerin. Good forward play from them. Shokdran Mustafi. Lacazette. On to steer through. He's in! Well, that was so close to going inside the post, but it's just straight past the outside.
Yeah, I think he'd beaten the keeper, you know, but just not got it within the framework of the goals, and he's a bit up.
The keeper, well back. He looked to be maybe too precise, Alan.
Yeah, I think so. Instead of just getting some power behind it, tried to be a bit too clever from close in.
Koscielny. There is the final whistle. All aggression and ability, of course, as well. Diego Costa, excellent.
Well, he goes across and grabs the match ball from the ref, a hat-trick, and that's to be treasured.